testing out the new 1415 24 kV motor and the TRX4. Let me tell y'all something, folks. It's not bad at all. A little bit of a whining sound, but I think that whining sound has to do with the way the motor is sitting on top of the spur gear. But other than that, check it out. If I can hold it and record at the same time, let's see. Let's see. Got a little bit of speed on it. Oh shit. I can't turn. It's pretty good.